is sober. The lacquer walls. Let's see. Who will buy them? Open! Open to the masses. Oh, hi, welcome. This. So we'll have to level up more to change the counters and the carpet and the floors and all that. And the rug. The rug that's under the center counter there. Welcome. Looking for something special? Do you have a bird? I do, little girl! You're in luck! Not that you're gonna buy it from me, because you're cheap! How's that? Your mommy should give you a bigger lot. No, dang it! I knew it! I knew she wasn't gonna buy it. What? Oh. This is a different guy. Alright. Two foodstuffs. They're coming at the same day, too! Alright. Louis, you've been good to me. You're buying something that will actually assist you. So, I'll go easy on you. Hi there. Common windshield? Absolutely. Special price for you today only. All of your money. Geez, are you selling? Oh, you are selling. let's try that. Too little. It's my butt. Ugh. I knew I shouldn't have bought all that flooring and stuff. No one's buying it. Why did no one talk me out of that? Good deal. I'm gonna go broke. Dang it. Okay. No, not store atmosphere. The one time I don't want to look at store atmosphere. Longsword. Oh, no. Warrior's helm. Nothing. Put you on the front. Put you here. Put you there. I'll put the statue there, why not? I'll save the food stuff for all the people who just so desperately want it. Alright, tier, what are we looking at? A little more towards that. So let's open up. Hi there, what can I get you? Do you have some food? A food? I have several of a food. What can I sell you? A baseball. Ugh. Little girls. Ugh. Screw you. I had several of foods. Hey, miss, I need to wet. God damn it! See, they just load you up on these things, and they all come in at different days. It's almost like this is some kind of micromanaging game. Okay, you want the adventurer's cape? Okay, with old guys, I can go up to. Oh! Well, excuse me, madam. Better. Alright. Got an adventurer's cape. Hi there. Got this from my neighbor's husband. I have no interest in it, though, so name a price. Why is your neighbor's husband giving you beef bowls? That sounded dirty. I'm sorry. How's that? Customer service seems a lost art. Oh, kiss my buns. There. Jerk. I'll just sell this to that guy who's coming in and 2 days. The two guys who are coming in 2 days for food. I guess they have a party. What are you doing? Stop selling me stuff. Alright. More chocolate bars. Oh, what if you don't buy something? Dang it! She just said if shopkeeping were an art, I'd be Picasso. Picasso became super famous. He was super successful. I don't know if he was in his lifetime, though. Probably in his lifetime. I think he died in the 70s. Alright. Okay, I'll put you there. Wait, how much is the chocolate? One of the most expensive things. This is how you get good stuff. This is how you get lots of money. You wait for those orders and sell the most expensive thing. Call it. Alright. Dear, assist. First, let's see the merchant level. When do we get? We get to change the floor the next level, change the carpet the next level, and then after that, it's a mystery. It's a mystery! Look at the cute little set. You can go all the way up to 50. Alright. Oh, how much time do we have? Oh god, we only have a few days! Okay. More people, all the people. Send all the people. Oh crap. She wants a hat. 1,000 bucks. Only this much. Oh. Oh god, folks, we're gonna die. Hello, welcome, the rest here. He wants a sword. A lot of people buying sword. You don't look like an adventurer. That seems about right. Yes. Bye. Bye! Buy more stuff! Welcome, looking for something special? She wants a chocolate bar. How's that? Way too much. Kiss my buns! Jerk. That's probably how her and Alouette became so successful. They just bought low prices. Sold high. That's what you're supposed to do. But not to me. News! The price of long swords has increased! Woohoo! The price of candy has normalized. The long sword tier, No! God. Long sword. Now I would like to go into the dungeon. Maybe get some stuff. What should I do? I think I will go. How many breads do I have? 3 walnut breads. I'll go into the. Well, first, let's see. Outstanding orders. God damn it. 2 foodstuffs by tomorrow. We're good with that. 2 weapons in 2 days. I wonder if. You see, the price fluctuations affect outstanding orders, so if longswords are still at a price increase by the time that guy comes in, this is it. This is the strats. But I could sell it now in case it doesn't hold over. I would have to sell it today, but by the time I get back from the dungeon, it might not be. I'm going. I forget where all of Kalu's stuff is, so we'll have to check. But when picking, alright, I'm going with. No! Louie, calm down. It's not. I'm yelling at you, but it's my fault. Alright. Alright. Let's go. Hall of Trials, Jade Way. This is the dungeon we unlocked when we equip items in bag. I don't have any of my items in bag. Alright. So. Alright. I'm just familiarizing with the controls. Alright. Gotcha! No! Stop it, Fluffy Bunny. No! Stop this! Oh yeah, they back up against the wall. Huh. Awesome! Fur balls! Alright, 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 alright. Oh! Uh-huh! Da-na-na-na! Blow that! Huh! Tentacle thing! Stop it! Go away! Things are weird! That's to the next floor. No! Stop it! Leave me alone! Stop picking on me, I'm just a kid. There we go. No! There we go. Oh! Alright. Ooh! Slimes! 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 Furs! Furs! Ooh, chocolate bar. Ooh! That thing just blows up. The slowest countdown to the slowest explosion ever. Okay, this way. There's gonna be two of my guys up here. As soon as I level up, my health will refill. Chestnut. Chestnut counts as... When food prices go up, the chestnut goes up, even though it's under... regrowth. What? Enemy defensive power doubled? Yeah, the news affects even here. Ah! Get out of here! Bee! You too. Bunny. Sorry, I'm on to you. You're fluffy. I don't care. Die! No. No. Okay. It made the floor is ice. The opposite of the floor is lava. If you know what you're doing, it could work in your favor, but I don't know. I'm bad at this. Oh yeah, I've leveled up. So, come on. Furball. I got another furball. I think it might only affect the screen too. No, it's all of them! Why is this lasting for so long? I didn't realize it lasted this- Okay, it's done. Got a mushroom. Water shroom. Alrighty. What's down here? That's the... to the next level. There's a boss every 5 levels, so I don't want to go to the next. I don't want to use my health items until the boss. Let's see. Go on, tentacle things. Nope. Oh god, I might have to use my health items. Is that a status effect? Slimes. Generic slimes. Red slimes. Immune to fire, I'm sure. I'm gonna have to use. I'm gonna have to use a health item. I don't want to though. Oh! Look at this. Do 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 do! God damn it. Stop it! What are you, a dog? A kobold? You look like a dog. Kind of. Close. Alright. I am going to have to use a health item. Let's see. Items? Use. Oh, just because these things are- And they respawn too! No! Go away! I don't want any!